Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Margaret. Hope everyone's doing well. Today we're going to be doing on a ceramic tile a birch tree using alcohol ink. So first off, you're going to need a 4x16 tile, just ceramic plain white tile, a little cup of alcohol. I've got a bottle with some extra alcohol as well. Blending tool. If you don't have a blending tool, you could use a sponge. The three colors I've chosen today are Tim Holtz and Sunshine Yellow, Citrus, and Glacier. Gonna need also some paper towel. And I've got a couple of Sharpie markers that we're gonna be needing, and a Q-tip for lifting as well, if need be, and some paint brushes. So let's get started and enjoy. Okay, so what I did is I went in and touched a few things up, added a little bit more foliage, and used some different colors. I used a darker green bottle, and I wanted to try the alloy, the gilded. It's kind of a golden color. So hope you enjoyed. Take care, like, and subscribe to my page.